Friends, this is a short video on how to disable notification in Android. There are two ways to do that. One is to long tap on the notification that you want to disable and click on silent. But this only disables one kind of notification, not all. To disable all kinds of notification, long tap on the app and click on app info. And you'll find notification option here. Tap on that and you can disable all kinds of notification here by just disabling this option. I'm sure many of you might know this, but there were a few who were asking this, so I thought I'll make a video. Don't forget to subscribe for more such videos. See you in another video soon. Till then, have a nice time.